Curbside storm drains connect to our lakes and rivers. If your car drips oil or antifreeze on the ground, it washes into storm drains and into our lakes and rivers. If you spread lawn fertilizer into the street or are not careful with yard and garden pesticides, they wash into storm drains too. And when you don't pick up after your pet, well, you get the picture. A message for all of us in the Lower Chippewa Valley from RainToRivers.org.